everybody, let's get into playing more Arkham Origami. I'm gonna move the mouse out of the way of the screen. Again. And I already have planned on what I'm gonna be live streaming after this. Next, last time we were playing this, I was getting my ass beat. Deadshot.
Hey, idiot! Get off your ass!
Now.
Another man down! Someone help!
Where are you hiding? Huh?
Come on.
You serve this man.
I'm gonna take them all out first. Then go after Dead.
You're all a waste. A waste!
Check this notification quickly.
Huh, bad guy move.
I'll take care of it.
Hey, come in. Anyone? You're all a waste. A waste!
We need more gun.
Is mine.
Face to face, at last. Well, I've gotta say, I was expecting someone a little more intimidating.
You're through terrorizing Gotham.
If fate's decided today's the day, so be it. Just finish me quickly, will ya?
Cool, I got the experience points now. Well, I can't get any of those upgrades yet, so... I might get the heat signature concealer. There we go. Alright, so was there any other important shit I was supposed to be doing? I think that was the one that I couldn't get to because I needed the electrocutioner's gloves. Yeah, because it's literally the last one. No, no, I can't go to unlock that yet because I need the glue grenade. And I believe it's that I also need the electrocutioner's gloves. So I just need to do the main mission. Then I'll do it that way. K.
Looks like the signal is coming from somewhere in the Diamond District.
She went out with one of her mates and she's going to work straight after. She missed the bus because she said her bus pass ran out. Yeah. No. Alright then, well, I'll see you when you get home then. Alright. Alright, bye. Why does everyone want to fucking speak to me? I don't want to be speaking to them. Trying to fucking go live and then people come and keep making me. No, I don't want to shoot.
You're getting hurt! My ass ain't ya!
There we go.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
The fence on us! What's it gonna take?
Time to get serious. I won't play the hand.
There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
Your ass is mine.
The Joker's booked out the Royal, but why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
Has the Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal?
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess he'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
How the fuck did none of them hear that? Like, clearly, like, you hear someone's bones crunch. Clearly, you look the other way.
What's this?
Do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. Explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Yes, me. He ain't intending to pay up. As soon as one of the assassins kills the bat, boss will kill that guy. Keep all the cash in his bank account.
No way. Pull a stunt like that, ain't no one gonna trust him again. The loot plays with the other syndicates in the city.
Hey, man, look at what he's doing with us.
You think he's worried about us?
You got it.
Got a game! Somebody come in!
enter the security room and look for the Joker.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Cushioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, you...
Shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute?
I didn't think so.
It's fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meeting's adjourned.
Get out there and kill the bat.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe Electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform. Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
We're gonna punch our way up.
When do we get to off the hotel?
Fine. We gotta keep the guests locked up.
Yeah? Why is that?
Joker's got all hands gonna kill that.
Let's go.
Okay, just gotta quickly take a quick break for a moment. Then I will be back on. Actually, no, fuck it. I can still do it for another few minutes. So I'm waiting on a package to arrive anyway.
Oh, you are a little late for supper. Lucky for you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently, he prefers his dishes served cold.
About your family?
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
Like the one getting shot is you! Oh, well, this is unfortunate. For you, I mean. Me!
Hey! We're ready for you! What's the other bit?
Man.
like a big game, but put any of them in the old electric chair and they bawl like little girls. Trust me, I've done the research.
I need to get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
16th Brandon, has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Trionis thinks he can ignore us. What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a B&E out of the abandoned Mastercard. But where is Vicky Bales got with us?
Damn it. I'm almost there.
Come down here and keep watching. I'll cover your post for a while.
Themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. I mean, who has time for all that cleaning? I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day.
What is this?
Like what I've done with the place?
Okay, so my package is nearly here, so I'm gonna take a quick break until that arrives. Okay, finally I'm back. Apologies for the slight delay, people.
Oh, I know, it's a bit much. What can I say? I can be...
When we bring in the whole Kelka?
Oh, I hope.
Bravo!
Get out!
I'll admit it kills repeat business, but then so do the rides. Ha! You want to know the awful truth? I've only been in Gotham for a few days, and I've already accomplished so much more than you in the, what has it been, 2 years that you've been doing the whole costume thing? Roman Sionis gone. Whoa, that guy was corrupt to the core. Got rid of him. That warden at Blackgate? Pretty sure he'll be facing charges after what I made him do tonight. It's amazing what you can get done when you don't concern yourself with right and wrong. When you just do things for a laugh. That's you.
You?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry!
The Bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
He says we can kill them.
Guys, look. I'm on TV. Hi, Ma.
Hey, Vicky. Come here, baby. Get a shot of this.
You don't look happy.
I'll kick that out of your ass.
You can't lift me.
Penthouse and stop the Joker. This. These bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Guess the fireworks are going off early!
Thomas?
Yeah, we're still alive.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live from the Gotham Royal Hotel, where there has just been a massive explosion. And now it appears the Batman has been blown from the building by the blast and is somehow hanging from the bottom of our helicopter. Several armed men have gathered on a balcony.
Those men have guns?
After years of on and off unconfirmed sightings with no recorded video, we've seen the Bat twice tonight and caught him on film. Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante? Is he about to become a public figure? One thing's for sure, after what I've seen him do tonight, he's on his way to becoming a household name. You saw it here tonight, the Batman on live television. This is Vicki Vale, signing off.
Psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us. And this is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right. Huh? But only time to test your words. The
you
Bat
know,
is
we've
coming.
We've been up here waiting with your boss, Bay, as it jumped into this huge pile of money once. Not once!
This is what I live for.
Come and see this! Not afford any mistakes! Stay alert!
Well, look at that! Another one of Bane's boys bites the dust! I'm shocked! Oh, wait, no, I'm not.
Gargoyles! Hey!
Psionic.
Good. When they come down, we'll be ready for them. Get in position.
To drop in. And just in time.
He's my dinosaur.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one? And a party in a pantry!
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view. But this one isn't.
This moment, with your death, I will find peace.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Downstairs. Oh my God. Downstairs.
handle yourself. I'm calling Captain Gordon.
No, not now.
The city below will bear witness as I tear down its god and eat him in pieces.
Guys?
Can we move this along?
I see there is still some fight.
Yeah? Now beat it out of him!
Gordon is on his way, sir. You'll have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
One more to the breach, dear friends. Once the night before Christmas, it all through the house, not a creature was stirring. Not even
a great Batman.
Hell, no, that was stirring, but a few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore.
When I'm done with him, I'll be coming for you.
Wait, look off.
Is this the best you have to offer?
Ooh! He hit you so hard it hurt me!
I'd hoped for more of a fight. Very good. I see there is still some fight left in you.
Yes. Now beat it out of him!
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
Ladies and gentlemen, next, more than one. Night before Christmas, it all through the house. Not a creature was stirring. Not even a... Oh, well, a bat was stirring, but a... To the head, and he won't be anymore.
When I'm done with him,
are you, Bayasoro?
Oh, that man, I paid for a show. You're not even going to make it out of the first round. Ooh! He hit you so hard it hurt me! Bring on the party, people!
There is no
ran out of time.
Now this is what I call a party!
This rooftop's getting too hot.
Deserved death. Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? Who? The Bat. Your partner.
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer. I was wondering the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting to a thunderbolt, unwanted party crashes screaming for your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, you Your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own emptiness.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Acceptance.
Oh, now that's a little trite, isn't it?
Look, I'm only doing this to help. Let's try this again. Acceptance.
My favorite stage.
Okay. One more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. But tonight, it's all changed.
What changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now you stand, there are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I met tonight.
That's someone special?
And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretch and filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. It's like you don't even exist. I feel.
And how does that make you feel?
I feel adrift. Floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling, and I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
One.